That's a good start. Hang on. We're just testing you, that's all. All right, here we go. There was a face on a hoarding that someone had drawn on, and just enough light in the night to pass by without warning. Away in the distance, there's a blue flashing light. Someone's in trouble, somewhere tonight. It's the flickering neon stands ready to fuse. Oh, the wind blows away all of yesterday's news. Well, they've locked up the daughters and they're batting the hatches. They always could find us, but they never could catch us. Through the grease-streaked window of an all-night cafe, we watched the arrested get taken away, and that cigarette haze is a college of bee. As the halls and the drums filed in from the street, the steam's in the boiler, the coals in the fire. If you ask how I am, then I'll just say inspire. If the thought of the rose is the thorn in your side, then you better update if you haven't yet died.
Daniel is traveling tonight on a plane. I can see the red taillights heading for Spain. Oh, and I can see Daniel waving goodbye. Do a few on my own, you see, before the band comes out and joins me. This is a song from the Elevate Road album about one of my childhood heroes. It's called Roy Rogers. Sometimes you dream, sometimes it seems there's nothing there. Okay. As you know, tonight is a charity performance for the Royal Variety Club and a little association called the Gold Diggers, which is a football charity. And on Sunday afternoon here, we're going to be doing a five-a-side groups competition in which I'm playing. and various other people. And we'd like it if you could come along. And actually, I wrote a song once about the Gold Diggers, which is terribly mundane, the song, not the Gold Diggers. And I'm just going to sing it to you now, so just to refresh your memories about Sunday afternoon. To help us if you can. We would like your cooperation to help our organization provide football pitches throughout the land. If you were a kid, what would you say? If you found out there was just nowhere to play. this lazy life is sure. Something for nothing, always ending with a bad report. Dirty was the daybreak, sudden was the change. Such a silent place as this, beyond the rifle range. So where to? Recorded 6 tracks in Seattle with Mr. Tom Bell producing the records, and this is one track that we did, and it's a song written by myself and Gary Osborne, and it's called Shine On Through. Can kill. still shines on through. Then my love still shines on you.
Chase the
name's Newton Howard. going to do a song from the Rock of the Westers album. Okay. This one's called Island Girl. One, two, three. I see your teeth flash, Jamaican heart is so sweet. Down the Lexington, across 47th Street. She's a big girl, she's down to 6'3". Playing tunes by the Duke in the Big City. Slow things down a little now, and this one's dedicated to someone who's in the audience who really likes Vera Lynn, Mr. Graham Taylor. Really hasn't been to one of these before, but he likes this one because it's slow and soft, you see. Just like he used to be when he played right back for Lincoln. Slow and soft. Here we go. This is called Candle in the Wind. Goodbye, Norma Jean, though I never knew you on, you had the grace to hold yourself, but those around you crawl. They crawl out of the woodwork, and they whispered into your brain. They said you on the treadmill, and they made you change your name. And it seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in. And I would have liked to know you, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned out long before the legend ever did. This role you ever played, Hollywood created a superstar. And fame was the price you paid. Even when you died, oh, the press still hounded you. All the papers had to say was the Marilyn was found in the moon. And it seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in. And I would have liked to know you, but I was just a kid. The candle burned out long before the legend ever did. Though I never knew you at all, you had the grace to hold yourself while those around you crawl. Goodbye, Norma Jean, from the young man in the 22nd row, who sees you in something more than sexual, more than just out of my relentless love. Lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in. And I would like to know you, but I was just a kid. The candle burned out long before the legend ever did. The candle burned out. Do a number when we're all tuned up that James Newton Howard and Bernie and I wrote from the Blue Moves album. It's called One Horse Town. Okay, here we go. Thank you.
day. I've always seen horses by the stable hay. Progress here don't move in by the time. There's nothing to steal, so there's not a great deal of crime. Susanna.